Colchicine is an alkaloid used to treat gout and familial Mediterranean fever as well as prevent major cardiovascular events. In this video, let's find found. What is colchicine? What is colchicine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking colchicine? How does colchicine work? How to use colchicine? What is colchicine used for? Colchicine is indicated for the prophylaxis and treatment of gout flares. It is also indicated in familial Mediterranean fever, FMF, in children and adults of 4 years of age and older. It is also indicated to reduce the risk of myocardial infarction, stroke, coronary revascularization, and cardiovascular death in adult patients with established atherosclerotic disease or with multiple risk factors for cardiovascular disease. Some off-label uses of colchicine include the treatment of the manifestations of Behçet syndrome, pericarditis, and postpericardiotomy syndrome. What is colchicine used for? Colchicine is indicated for the prophylaxis and treatment of gout flares. It is also indicated in familial Mediterranean fever, FMF, in children and adults of 4 years of age and older. It is also indicated to reduce the risk of myocardial infarction, stroke, coronary revascularization, and cardiovascular death in adult patients with established atherosclerotic disease or with multiple risk factors for cardiovascular disease. Some off-label uses of colchicine include the treatment of the manifestations of Behçet syndrome, pericarditis, and postpericardiotomy syndrome. What is colchicine? Colchicine is a medication used to treat gout and Behçet's disease. In gout, it is less preferred to NSAIDs or steroids. Other uses for colchicine include the management of pericarditis and familial Mediterranean fever. Colchicine is taken by mouth. It was approved for medical use in the United States in 1961. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 241st most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. What is colchicine used for? Colchicine is indicated for the prophylaxis and treatment of gout flares. It is also indicated in familial Mediterranean fever, FMF, in children and adults of 4 years of age and older. It is also indicated to reduce the risk of myocardial infarction, stroke, coronary revascularization, and cardiovascular death in adult patients with established atherosclerotic disease or with multiple risk factors for cardiovascular disease. Some off-label uses of colchicine include the treatment of the manifestations of Behçet syndrome, pericarditis, and postpericardiotomy syndrome. Pharmacodynamic. Colchicine ameliorates the symptoms of gout and familial Mediterranean fever. It possesses anti-inflammatory, antifibrotic, and cardiovascular protective effects. Colchicine was shown to exhibit anti-cancer properties, such as the inhibition of cancer cell migration and angiogenesis. Colchicine has a narrow therapeutic window. Mechanism of action. The exact mechanism of action of colchicine has not been fully established. However, colchicine likely interferes with the intracellular assembly of the inflammasome complex present in neutrophils and monocytes that mediates activation of interleukin-1 beta, an inflammatory mediator. Colchicine also attenuates neutrophil adhesion and recruitment, as well as superoxide production. Colchicine is an antimitotic drug that disrupts cytoskeletal functions by inhibiting beta-tubulin polymerization into microtubules. Consequently, it prevents the activation, degranulation, and migration of neutrophils. This pharmacological action is thought to be related to colchicine ameliorating gout symptoms and preventing major cardiovascular events. Colchicine blocks microtubule growth at low concentrations and causes the depolymerization of microtubules at high concentrations. Pharmacodynamic. Colchicine ameliorates the symptoms of gout and familial Mediterranean fever. It possesses anti-inflammatory, antifibrotic, and cardiovascular protective effects. Colchicine was shown to exhibit anti-cancer properties, such as the inhibition of cancer cell migration and angiogenesis. Colchicine has a narrow therapeutic window. Dose. Gout. Treatment of acute gout flares, Colcrys 1.2 mg PO at first sign of flare, then 0.6 mg 1 hour later, not to exceed 1.8 mg in 1 hour period. Prophylaxis. Colcrys, Mitigare, Gloperba. Indicated for prophylaxis of gout flares. 0.6 mg PO Q-day or Q12HR, not to exceed 1.2 mg per day, after gout flare, wait 12 hours to continue prophylaxis. Familial Mediterranean Fever. Colcrys, 1 due to 2.4 mg/day PO in single daily dose or divided Q12HR, increase in 0.3 mg/day increments as necessary to control disease. Decrease in 0.3 mg/day increments if intolerable adverse effects develop, not to exceed 2.4 mg per day. Cardiovascular risk reduction. Indicated to reduce risk of myocardial infarction, MI, stroke, coronary revascularization, and cardiovascular death in adults with established atherosclerotic disease or with multiple risk factors for cardiovascular disease. 0.5 mg PO Q-day. Post-STEMI pericarditis, off-label. Treatment of pericarditis after ST elevation myocardial infarction, STEMI. 0.6 mg, POQ12HR. Safety advice. Advice and warnings for the use of colchicine during pregnancy. FDA pregnancy category C risk cannot be ruled out. Dose. Gout. Treatment of acute gout flares, Colcrys 1.2 mg PO at first sign of flare, then 0.6 mg 1 hour later, not to exceed 1.8 mg in 1 hour period. Prophylaxis. Colcrys, Mitigare, Gloperba. Indicated for prophylaxis of gout flares. 0.6 mg PO Q-day or Q12HR, not to exceed 1.2 mg per day, after gout flare. Wait 12 hours to continue prophylaxis. Familial Mediterranean Fever. Colcrys, 1 due to 2.4 mg/day PO in single daily dose or divided Q12HR, increase in 0.3 mg/day increments as necessary to control disease. Decrease in 0.3 mg/day increments if intolerable adverse effects develop, not to exceed 2.4 mg per day. Cardiovascular risk reduction. Indicated to reduce risk of myocardial infarction, MI, stroke, coronary revascularization, and cardiovascular death in adults with established atherosclerotic disease or with multiple risk factors for cardiovascular disease. 0.5 mg PO Q-day. Post-STEMI pericarditis, off-label. Treatment of pericarditis after ST elevation myocardial infarction, STEMI. 0.6 mg, POQ12HR.